lightning occurrence. The location, time of year and day, and number of lightning occurrences throughout the world are known quite well. Shows the latest 10-year map of the United States cloud-to-ground flash density per square kilometer. With respect to time of day, about two-thirds of lightning occurs during the afternoon from noon to 1800 local time. Cloud-to-ground lightning is the most frequent along the coasts of Florida and the Gulf of Mexico, and generally decreases to the north and west as the number of days with substantial low-level moisture decreases in frequency. Large variations in lightning frequency also occur in the western states where large elevation changes affect thunderstorm formation. Cloud-to-ground flash density per square kilometer per year over the contiguous United States from the National Lightning Detection Network from 2006 through 2015, courtesy Vashala Incorporated. Lightning stroke density per square kilometer per year over the world from the Global Lightning Dataset GLD360 from 2012 through 2015, courtesy Vashala Incorporated. Shows the global occurrence of lightning strokes. The highest densities are over tropical and subtropical coastlines, near large elevation changes, and east coasts at middle latitudes. The lowest lightning frequency is over oceans, the polar regions, and west coast at middle latitudes. The dominance of land lightning is due to daytime heating that can produce updrafts rising to altitudes where temperatures are colder than freezing, the altitudes where lightning initiates. Since much of outdoor human activity occurs during daytime, the juxtaposition of lightning with people can be expected to result in fatalities and injuries. Nearly everywhere in the world has a season with more lightning than others. In the middle latitudes, about two-thirds of lightning occurs during meteorological summer, June, July, and August in the northern hemisphere and December, January, and February in the southern hemisphere. In the tropics, the passage of the equatorial trough or the summer monsoon strongly affects the frequency of lightning. The equatorial trough, also known as the Intertropical Convergence Zone, or ITCZ, is a somewhat continuous east-west area of rain and thunderstorms that stays within about 20 degrees latitude of the equator, shifting northward, southward, during the northern, southern, hemisphere summer. For locations near the equator, the equatorial trough crosses locations twice a year, which can result in two rainy seasons, whereas more subtropical locations have only a single rainy season. The Asian monsoon can be considered to be a variation of the equatorial trough that is strongly affected by the large land mass of Asia and the Himalayas. The equatorial trough generally moves northward in the northern hemisphere summer and brings tropical moisture from the south, often resulting in higher thunderstorm and lightning frequencies, and then reverses to send dry air flowing from the north during the northern hemisphere winter when lightning occurrence is much less likely.